Yeah, yeah, he's got to come again. Nice to have you here tonight. Welcome to the world's best ski photographer and video man.
People will come, and yeah, then maybe we're going to tell them a little bit about God as well. See what happens.
Yeah.
I said it's
fine before. We're here in Jessamyn in the church, in the Methodist church here. And tonight we're going to have a show that I'm going to show a few extreme sport clips skiing. Because a few years ago I skied down a long escalator in London. It's gone viral on the internet, on YouTube, so it's kind of famous. So I'm going to talk about that and show a little bit clips about that and other stunts I've done. And I'm also going to show some movie clips, some ski film clips from the best extreme sport skiers in the world who I've been working with the last 10 years. We're doing this to try to get the non-Christian into church in the local area of the church we're working with, because it's hard to get people into an Christian or to meetings, so we try to do something else to get them in the church to tell them about Jesus and what's important for our, for us in our lives. I've changed my mind.
They were just listening and really open to whatever we had to say, and that was really fun. And just, I think it was one of the interesting things that they asked if they have any questions. They said, oh, our mind is so full of not new thoughts, we don't even have any questions. So you can meet up with them tomorrow and maybe have some questions there and see what they think. So it's good.